As you know, the Super Bowl brings a lot of people to Atlanta. A lot of people to Metro Atlanta, including the newest member of our Uplink team, Aisha Howard.
Touchdown in the A just in time, right?
Yeah, yeah.
What an awesome week to start a new job in the ATL during Super Bowl 53. I am ecstatic to be here.
And we're excited for you. So where did you come from? Where were you before you came here?
I came from Indianapolis, Indiana. I'm originally from Flint, Michigan. This has been an amazing journey. I actually had a short stint in ATL right after I graduated college. So I feel like I'm at home.
Oh,
I'm very familiar with the city and, you know, just with the way that you guys do news here. Always looked up to the station, so it's awesome.
Were you familiar with the traffic?
No. So back
that's
then,
the thing that's changed.
Think about it. If I lived here 10 years ago, traffic has probably doubled.
Oh, yeah.
We may say tripled even a little bit.
Yeah.
So, boy, those, you know, brake lights on the highway becoming a very familiar sight.
That's going to be a thing, especially during Super Bowl weekend. But I remember when you came through here in October, right?
Yes.
You came through in October, you did the audition and all that. I was like, let me take a picture with her.
And here we are, right?
Just in case, you know, she makes it here. Yeah.
So maybe you felt the vibe.
Yeah.
I think you gave me like some good vibes sprinkled on that with that picture because we took another one that we will probably share a little bit later to start my first or second day. And
oh,
so
okay.
Full circle moment.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. So Aisha, we are so glad that you're here. Part of
Very
the Uplink
glad.
Family. This is so exciting. And you're going to be kicking it off with us in about a week and a half. Right?
Yeah, February 11th will be my big debut on Uplink. We're going to, you know, tweak everything next week and get me all settled in. But this was a great baptism.
Absolutely. Welcome to the family.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.